vehicle takes patients to the hospital. The third one is green cross. This is a symbol of first aid. First aid means, the first help you give to a person who's injured before he goes to the doctor. Sometimes we see Red Cross also. That is Red Cross organization symbol for healthcare. The next one is outpatient symbol. Means they go to the hospital, they visit doctor and come back. The next one is inpatient symbol. They stay in the hospital until they get cured. The next one is Rx, that means pharmacy symbol. We normally go to the hospital, doctor writes medicines if we are ill. Then we go to the one shop, it has medicines in it. There we buy medicines. That's called pharmacy. This stands for that. Rx means to take in Latin. Have you ever seen this symbol? This is wait area symbol. We should wait there for doctors. The next one is radiology symbol. X-ray room. We see this on the door of X-ray room. There, if our bone is cracked, we go there and take our X-ray. If our bone is cracked, we go to the doctor and put the thing. But first, we have to know if it is broken or not. That's called X-ray room. The next one is ICU symbol. Intensive care unit. There we get super ill, like a heart attack or something. Then doctors keep you in a special room. It has everything what you need. That's all for today. Please subscribe. Bye bye.